Well, it's not, they're not censoring me. They're not censoring me. What it basically comes down to, Jabum, is that according to the rules, all the levels have to be 100% beatable, no exceptions. And what that means is, if I put in the Luigi Island levels and the task levels in the version that I release, what that means is that Eldad has to play them. Or whoever moderates it has to play them. And that specifically goes against what I want, is for them to be an optional thing. Yatta! Ah, yes.